My first time at the Apollo was incredible. I was 22 years old. I had 22 years of material, but you're only allowed to do 7 minutes.
I'm stressed out, man. Just came home from jail. Everybody in jail do that same hard jail walk. You go to jail, this is everybody in jail.
You know, it was great. It's the Apollo. I felt I had conquered it. I felt like I had arrived.
Not me, man. I went to jail. They thought I was on medication. Because I came through on some other stuff. I came through like this.
The Apollo audience got a way of letting you know. If you're going to come for real, come for real. And that's all I got.